pretty excited. This for Joe. I'm pumped, you know. So, yeah, I mean, we were down and then came back and just won a big match. So, just got to prepare for tomorrow.
Really happy. Like, I'm out of words right now. It was really hard to win that service game when we were down left 40. And we had a crazy match point, but I saved. And I think that was a turning point.
I mean, when we started in September, this is kind of the way we thought the whole season would go, but instead we got a great last 10 days, so it's been special. These kids remember some of those things forever. That last shot that Kata hit, she'll never forget for the rest of her life. It's a lot of fun.
I really got broke all day, and so we just decided to go one point at a time. It was really important for me to get my first serves in to hopefully set up Kata, you know, to close out the point. And fortunately, we were able to string a handful of points together and come back and tie it up. So
I don't know if they ever turned anything around. I mean, they had a kind of a momentum changer there, and you know, it was just a matter of just hanging tough every point, one at a time, and just gutting it out. That's all it was.
I was really confident in the tiebreaker because we already played 3 tiebreakers at this tournament and we won all of them. So I knew if we focus on every single point and we just went by one point at a time. So I was really excited because I knew that in the tiebreaker, I felt like we had more chances than they did.
You know, it's nothing changes. You got to get your first serve percentage got to be high. You got to get returns in play. You do the basic things, you know, and you can't lose sight of what you do and what you have to stay focused on. And the team we're going to play is a great team, you know, so we're going to have to try to do everything we can to match them momentum-wise and just, you know, shot for shot, point for point, and gut it out the whole way.
I would say every time it's a little more and more special. It's definitely a great opportunity, and to do it with, you know, Kata as a different player is, I think, tremendous and exciting. But, you know, hopefully we can win this one and go on to the national championship.